Hello everyone, this is Manoj. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll discuss and talk about a very premium laptop from Dell. So, you can see, this is the bag from the Dell. And this is a very premium bag, if you can see. And this is for all 15-inch laptops. You can carry 13-inch, 14-inch and 15-inch laptop in this carry bag. And let me take out the laptop. So, this is the laptop in this carry bag. And this is the actual laptop. You can see. And this is the back side of this laptop. And if you talk about the color, this is one of the finest color. This is a kind of dark or mid gray. Let me open the flap also. So this is the inner view of this laptop. You can see the premium look of this laptop. The light and dark gray kind of keyboard. So overall it is looking very awesome. So once again let me show you. This is the inner part. And this is the upper one, and this is the lower one. So now let me turn on this. So this is a backlit keyboard up to two levels. You can see the F5 key. If you press this F5, so it will turn on the backlit. And up to two levels, you can see the Dell logo over here, the badging of Dell, and this is Core i7 laptop. Let me log in. So this is 14-inch Dell laptop, and this is FHD anti-glare screen. On the start button, we also got a fingerprint, so you can also use this fingerprint to turn on and turn off this laptop. So this is the default, you can say, interface. So if you talk about the specification, so this is 11th generation i7 laptop, and it got 32GB RAM installed in it. So this is a super fast machine if you talk about the speed. Also it got around 7 to 8 hours battery backup, which is again a very good feature of this particular Dell Latitude laptop. Let me also show you the overall specification. The interesting part of this machine is you can customize this laptop up to many options. Like you can upgrade the RAM, you can upgrade the battery backup, you can upgrade the hardware. Alright, like the Wi-Fi, the Bluetooth, so there are a lot of options you can upgrade this machine. So if you see, we are on the Dell website. So if you talk about the price of this particular laptop, so this is around 1,21,377 rupees. So this is the actual price of this laptop. So this is 14-inch 5420 laptop, and this is Core i7 4-core 12MB cache, and it got Windows 10 Pro pre-installed. And as I already told you, this is a 32GB RAM installed in it. So by speed, this is a super fast machine. And as I said, we can upgrade this laptop up to a lot of options. Like we can upgrade the Windows, We can also upgrade the Microsoft Office. By default, it is not having any kind of Microsoft Office installed. But if you want, you can upgrade it. And you have to pay some additional charge for the Microsoft Office installation in it. Also, the security, by default, it doesn't give any kind of antivirus in it. But if you want, you can upgrade it like for any kind of 1 year, 2 year, 3 year antivirus. And also, this machine also got up to 10 offers. So when you plan to purchase it or when you plan to buy from an outlet, so you can discuss about the offers from your online website, online vendor or a local vendor. So you can also get some exciting offers from the lab vendor for this particular laptop. And by default it got a backlit keyboard, but again this also has an option to get an additional keyboard. So if you want, you can also create the second one. And if I talk about the storage, so it got 512 GB SSD hard drive, which is again a very good in speed. By default it got 3-pin adapter. Also the wireless, the Bluetooth 5.0. And it is 14 inch FSD anti-glare screen. And if you talk about the camera, this is HD camera. I haven't used it, but as per the specifications of this machine, this is a HD camera. And you can also capture some beautiful moments while using like doing coding, programming or doing your home stuff. Again, a very good feature of this particular laptop is this is Energy Star qualified, which is its battery backup. By default, the company says it will give 7 to 8 hours battery backup if you fully charge it, and it will take around 1.5 hours to get fully charged, which is again a very good feature. Photo and video editing. By default, it doesn't get any kind of photo editing software in it, but again we got 3 options. So whatever option you want, you can upgrade it. But for that again you have to pay some amount, let's say 2000, 4000 and 6000. So by paying this amount, you can upgrade it for a video or audio editor software. Again, if you talk about the warranty, the most important part of this particular laptop is by default you will get 3-year on-site warranty. But again, if you want, you can upgrade it to up to 10 years, 4 years, 5 years, 6, 8 and 10 years. But for the additional warranty, you have to pay some amount. So this is all about this laptop specifications. So after 3 or 4 months, when I use it every day, so I'll give you another video for this laptop's performance review, battery backup review, also the speed, like how it is working as per my expectations or not. Alright, and let me also show you the adapter of this laptop. This bag is also give a premium look. So whenever you will get this laptop or if you purchase this laptop, so I'm sure you will feel the premiumness of this particular laptop. So this is the adapter. If you can see, again this is very very lightweight and very unique kind of adapter of Dell. And this is the power cable. And once again, let me also show you the back compartment. So this black, light grey and sky blue, again it is giving a very very awesome look about this backpack. This is kind of a semi leather bag. One more thing, this laptop is not available on Amazon and Flipkart. You can also go on the Dell.com and you can search for this particular laptop. And in case if you need any kind of help regarding this laptop's machine link, so you can contact me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is openprogrammer. So you can message me there. So then we can talk one to one over there. So this is about today's video. I hope you like it. If you did so, hit the like button, share, comment, And again, if you want, you can follow me on my Instagram. You can find my Instagram link in the channel description. Again, it is Open Programmer. You can find it on Instagram. So, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.